Okay, so let's start again. So that's the first step. And then round. And through. Now this stitch goes back here. The best way to do it is to flick your left hand needle so it grabs the stitch on the right hand needle.
Okay.
And you just pass it through. Like that.
Okay.
Yeah. And that's it.
You took a beat.